Hi, I'm Jacob Veals, and this is my show. It's fun movie news that I'm sharing with you guys today. Recently, Wreck-It Ralph came out on Blu-ray and DVD, and I just wanted to share this story with you guys because I thought it was great. Mario, my favorite video game character, might be in Wreck-It Ralph 2. Now, Mario's archenemy Bowser did appear in Wreck-It Ralph 1, but this is really big news. And I heard there's a chance, just a chance, that he might have a big role in Wreck-It Ralph 2, and this will be awesome. Now, we saw a bunch of video game characters in Wreck-It Ralph, like I said, Bowser, Q-Bert, Sonic, and they kind of just made little cameo appearances. Q-Bert kind of had a bigger role, because he was one of the video games that was left out of the game, and he plays, you know, his game was unplugged, basically, is what happened, and he plays a bigger part in the end of the movie. I'm not going to give anything away, but Wreck-It Ralph, I love it so much because of all the video game references, and it's so much fun to watch, and how they, like, they bring Wreck-It Ralph into the video game world, and he fits so well, and it just worked out great, and I love Wreck-It Ralph, and I highly recommend it to anyone who loves Disney movies and newer animated movies, because it's just a great movie, and people who love video games too, you'll love it, just because of, like I said, all the video game references, and Sonic makes a little cameo in there. I mentioned him a little bit earlier, and he makes a little cameo appearance, but it's really fun to see him in there, because I love Sonic. But Mario and Wreck-It Ralph 2, I don't know what he'd do exactly, but it'd be great to see him in there. I'd even go for just a cameo appearance, but I kind of want to see him maybe play a major, be a major plot point, not like as a bad guy or anything, but it'd be so great to see Mario in Wreck-It Ralph 2. So let's keep our fingers crossed that he'll be in Wreck-It Ralph 2. And thanks for watching this episode of the Jacob Veals Show. Please comment if you'd like to see Mario in Wreck-It Ralph 2 or what other video game characters you'd like to see in Wreck-It Ralph 2. And we'll be seeing you later. Bye.